and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. The ref signals the players at the X. We are underway. Nice win on the faceoff. Chrome comes out on top. Goes for the shot. Misses high. Black ball. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The Buffaloes collects. Chance for them now. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Matthews looks to the back of the net. Puts it wide. Buffalo's ball. Shivers. Baker. And scores. The Buffaloes have the first goal of the match. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Lou with the shot. Saved. He's good. The Buffaloes will get a chance now. He goes one for one. Rinaldi. And he shoots. Goes high. Buffalo's ball. Jankowski has the ball now. Rinaldi. And a shot. What a rip. Rinaldi pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Chrome gets in first. Buffaloes have the advantage. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the Buffaloes.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Puts it wide.
Ball top center.
15 steps and clear. There's a shot straight to the keeper. Hansen.
Outside left.
Slides through. Matthews has time. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today. But he does well with that one. 3:15. Has a look. Sends it too high.
Outside left.
The Buffaloes lose it. Beer snatching possession.
Off center.
Fires. Scores. 3 in a row for the Buffaloes. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon, it all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes.
Side right.
Gets off the shot. Snyder smokes him high. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Chrome wins the faceoff. Black ball.
Left side left. Left side right.
28. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it, and they lose possession. Black ball.
Top right.
With the shot, and a goal! Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Powell
He launches one, and straight to the keeper. With the chance, flies over the top. Buffalo's ball. Baker. The home team recover. The Buffaloes collects. Chance for them now. Klett gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. Rinaldi. Baker. Jankowski. Jankowski overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. So as we head to the break, the Buffaloes have it. It's 4-1. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-1 for the Buffaloes. And we are underway. Here's a shot and save. Shoots and saved. Obert. Let's one fly. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Lou spotted the gap, lined up the shot, and executed it perfectly. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the Buffaloes. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Scores! The home team bring it level. Starting again here at the faceoff between Cochran and Chrome. Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. Scores! The Buffaloes takes the lead. The Buffaloes moves along to five now. Snyder picking up his second goal of the game. Here we go. Face off again here at... Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Has time. Klett overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Black ball. Rinaldi. Takes the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. He's been struggling to contain the onslaught of goals here today, but wraps that one up nicely. Drops the hammer. Allman chalks up a save. Matthews.
Side right.
Baker. Braves. Shoots. Sails high. Buffalo's ball.
Side right.
Matthews. Sees space. Shoots. Deuce. Shoots. Goal. Turtle nails it, and the scores are now level. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Chrome wins the face-off. Black ball.
Side right.
Cook.
Side left.
Chance here. Puts it wide. Black ball. Zek receives the pass.
Help.
28, Kenny Berry, and in the cage. 28 picks up the goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Knocked loose. Chrome wins the faceoff. Buffalo's ball. The With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Four. Looks to Barry. Oh, man. Catches that one as easy as you like. The Buffaloes with the chance now. He shoots, and they score. Number two for him today. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball top right.
Three. Has a look. The shot is off target. Referee not happy at all. 28 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Towel.
Easy possession for the home team.
Left side right.
Abbott shoots and wide. Buffalo's ball.
Left side left.
Abbott. Referee not happy at all. Abbott taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 15. O'Burt has the ball. Flies over the top. Looks to the back of the net. Hits the bar and misses. 9. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned and made the call. With the shot. Oh, sniped. Goal. The home team move along to 5. This man is accountable for 2 of those. We are set to resume. It's 7-6. The Buffaloes wins the faceoff and they get a step. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered and stolen. Buffalo's ball. So we end the second quarter in much the same position as we ended the first. Both teams managing to land a few, but the net difference ends up being fairly minimal. It's 7-6. Important face-off again between Cochran and Crone.
What's up, center?
Winds up, shoots, saved by the goalie.
Full stop center.
Lou. Lou. And scores. Lou with the equalizer. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Crone gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. And wide of the target. Black ball.
Left side right.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Looks to shoot and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Crone wins it for the Buffaloes. Abbott, with time and room, winds up with that shot straight to the keeper. The Buffaloes have been sneaking a lot through this match, but they can't manage it this time. Buffaloes ball. Shivers.
Side left.
Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. That's what we want to see from him. Knocked loose, and they get it back. Bird.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
With the shot. Hey, black ball. Play resuming now with an extra man for the Buffaloes.
Ball side right.
15. He's in. Puts it wide. Big chance now for the Buffaloes. May back on the field after the penalty finishes. Steps in and shoots. Powell overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. 28.
Side right.
Matthews, Brady, all over that one. Four receives the ball. Let's it rip. All man saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Cook gets off the shot. The home team lose it. Slings it. Flies over the top. Red ball. Here's a look. That's why they call it execution. Nine. Racks one up for the face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Chrome wins it for the Buffaloes. Jankowski gets in and rips. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Manages to stem the one.
Ball stop center.
Clett.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Oh, my goal. Knocked loose. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Chrome comes out on top.
Left side left. Left side right.
Fires to the ideal spot. Goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 10-8 for the home team. Cochran wins the faceoff. Shoots! That's why they call it execution. That's two goals in the game now for him. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Shoots! And a goal! He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Here's the shot. Scores! Three in a row for the home team. The Buffaloes need to come up with an answer, and soon. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Chrome gets in first, and the Buffaloes have the advantage. Takes the shot. Puts it wide. Buffalo's ball.
Side left. Ball stop center.
Abbott takes the shot.
Clear.
Steps in and shoots. And saved. Rinaldi.
Side right.
Ball
stop left.
Rinaldi collects. Chalks up a save. Unlucky that time. Well, well, what a comeback. The Buffaloes head to the break with an almost unassailable lead. If we hadn't just seen it happen here in the third, I'd be saying it couldn't be done. It's 13-8. Buffaloes ball. And we are underway. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Has time. Saved by the goal. The Buffaloes will be happy with his performance and goal so far. 99. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Four manages to recover.
Clint
shoots. Too wide on that shot. Buffalo loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Pass goes wide at midfield. Brady with the unforced error. And a shot. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
99.
Shoots.
Offside right.
Buffalo's ball. Let's see what they can do. Graves. Here's a take. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Buffalo's ball. Rinaldi has the ball now. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Turtle.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
With the shot. Puts it wide. The Buffaloes recover. Zek.
Ball side left.
With the chance. And top of the net. Nice goal. Faceoffs are an all-out for possession. Who will come up with it? Chrome cinches it, and the Buffaloes go straight on attack. He lets it go, and straight to the keeper. Three has the ball. Oh my! Simpson with a big hit there. Black ball. All man. Shivers.
Ball side left.
Shivers. The ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Chance for them now. Brady with the save. Buffalo's ball. Zach shoots. Saved by the goalie. Buffalo's
ball.
Zach drops the hammer. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Brand. Four. Opens up and shoots. Save.